What's up, guys? Mystic Fire here to bring you guys and gals and a chapter review of Black Clover, chapter episode 108, The Uncrowned Lioness. Now, this week's chapter, there isn't really much to go on, except that we find out who the Leon's sister is and that she's the new captain of the Crimson Lions. I think that's the name. No, I forgot because I read the chapter yesterday, and I wasn't make the video yesterday, but I didn't have time, or basically I couldn't make the video. But anyway, that's how I think that's the name of it, is the Crimson Lion. I would check at the moment. But yeah, so we found out that her sister is the new captain. Her sister's name is Meliona Vermilion, and she's a hardcore woman. Not much more for me to say, like, she's just a hardcore woman. You know, that likes to, she likes to fight, basically. She likes to, yep, they're the Crimson Lion, like I was right. But yeah, you know, she's a hardcore woman that just wants to put her knights to the harsh training, which is after, they were in fifth place when it comes to the rankings of the knights. Black Bulls were in second place from the last, which, you know, 100 chapters deep, and I think that that's way too quick, that way the author is going with this manga, which I don't think is gonna go longer, like, really long. But let's just see what he does. Now, this week's chapter, like I said, there wasn't really much to go on, except for just that we find out the name of the Leon's sister, which is Meliona Vermilion, and she's the older sister. No, Deloni's younger sister. And that she's the new captain of the Crimson Lion, and that she's pissed at the knights because they were in fifth place when they were always in second place. You know, they were in second to first place. Now, Asta got dragged into the training along with Yami, his captain, Juno, Asta's best friend, Noel, Asta's, well, not as love's interest, but Noel is loves Asta. And then, as well as the captain of Blue Rose, I think that's the name of it, Blue Rose. Not so sure. I'll also see the Jami, since he always been last. Like, you know, he's really happy that he's in second place, and he's making fun of the rest of the captains that were placed below him. But he's always seemed chilled. Every time he got last place, he was always chilled. You know, like, he didn't really care much, but now that he's in second place, he's like, no, he's with a big smile on his face. And he was thinking of drinking, but then Meliona came and dragged him to the training ground. Now, the training ground is, like, full of lava. I don't know what kind of training they're gonna do, but yeah, that's basically all I have to say about the review. There isn't really much to go on. Like, we didn't really get much information about a new arc. Maybe that new arc is a training and something's gonna go wrong. I don't know. This is all I have to say about this week's chapter of Black Clover. I know it's a short review. But like I said, when there's nothing really to say, I can't really say nothing about it, you know? So that's all I have to say right now. But yeah, guys, this is all I have to say. If you like the video, leave a like, comment down below, or leave a dislike. It's up to you. Subscribe, which, you know, I would really appreciate if you guys would subscribe, watch the video along, and share with your friends. You know, if you want to get interested into Black Clover, you know, just check me out every single time Black Clover comes out. I'm gonna do reviews of it. You know, just share with your friends, guys. You know, I want to grow. I want to be able to grow with you guys as a whole. And I want to also accomplish my dreams, which is to become an actor, which is this time is going to be going to go, going to gravitate towards that later down the road when I, and as well as gaming, like I said in my welcome video. But yeah, guys, that's all I have to say. Subscribe, leave a like, leave a dislike. It's up to you. If you like the video, leave a comment. Tell me what can I do to become better when it comes to reviewing anime or manga as a whole. But yeah, guys, this is all I have to say. Thank you very much, and I'll see you all in the next video.